Alright, this is Devil Salon coming back at you with another video here. Okay, that I literally just sounded like a rapper. I was literally moving like my hand like a rap. Whatever, let's just get straight into Goat Simulator. I can't believe we're back and playing this game. It's been a while. It's a fun game, I guess you could say. Let's play Goat City Bay. Goatville. Why not? Goatville. I'm not doing drugs, Mutator. Okay, move, jump. Okay, I'm pretty sure the developer thinks we're idiots. Because why would they even put move, jump, and headbutt, and rotate in there? I mean, they probably think we're idiots. We're a bunch of Mickey Mouse crew. We're the zero talent. They think we're the zero talent humans. That we don't have a life, and we dropped out of high school or something like that. But yeah. No pointy food. Is that person speaking like Japanese or something? Oh God. Holy crap, that's Bart Simpson. Holy crap, that is Bart Simpson in the future. Holy crap. History has been made here. I have killed Bart Simpson. Oh my God. I'm about to commit an assault on Bart Simpson in the future. Well, I'll commit an assault on his friends. I believe I can fly! Oh my God. It's freaking exorcism. That reminds me of a Phenomenal War. When the exorcist, the girl reminds me of Phenomenal. Oh, he's gonna rage. Please don't kill me, Phenomenal. I mean, please have sympathy. You're my cousin, if you guys didn't know. Oh my God, totally legit cool glitch. This looks wrong. This is abuse. So this goat is getting abused. If you donate to my channel, then every goat, and if you like and subscribe, this goat, every goat that is getting abused will be saved. And I know I use that joke in another video. But I'm a clickbaiter, so why not? And for some reason, I'm thinking of being clickbaiting this title. I don't know. Check it. Oh my God, that was just total abuse. Like, that was abuse in action. His neck literally was like. This video sucks. You could tell by the jokes. I'm trying. I'm doing my best. I'm not from the Ellen DeGeneres show. Probably not. But I mean, you guys are. But some of you are complete social rejects, like I said in my live stream. But I'm sorry if you subscribe. I'll marry you. But yeah, yeah. So it's totally real, not fake. And you get a free cookie. Okay, so I'm finally. You give up on. when life gives you lemons, you make Uranuses. When life gives you lemons, you make Uranuses. That's what you do. See, that robot looks like your Uranus. Ha ha ha. Oh, I straight up felt that. Ouch, that hurts. This goat is literally Superman. He's like Super Goat. I'm gonna call this goat Super Goat, because why not? This is like a Super Goat. He's the girl from The Exorcism, and he's gonna pee on you. If you dislike, he'll pee on you, like he did in The Exorcist. And then Jesus Christ will come and crucify the goat. I don't know. I honestly have no idea. Check it! Super Goat is in action. Let's go! I am the Super Goat. Super Goat! Super Goat! You can't see. Ah! No. Holy shoot, I thought I was like Spider-Man or something. God is real. I believe in God. I believe in the boogeyman. I believe in Jesus Christ. I also believe in Bigfoot. Yeah. I believe in ghosts. Also, I also believe in Bart Simpson. I believe in Uranuses. I believe in, I believe in God, Jesus Christ. I believe in Jesus, I believe in goat abuse. I believe in, I have no idea. At this point, this channel is broken, so there's no fixing this channel. Only thing that could fix the channel is me straight up winning a contest from PewDiePie, and then I get tons of likes and views, and then I'll have a sucky channel, and then my channel will have even crappier content. So I'm probably gonna act even cooler, which is gonna be sad. Guys, everyone who is subscribing to me, and only like zero people subscribe. I only get like 20 views in my videos. Everyone who subscribed to me disliked this video. This video will be my highest dislike. And by the sound, by the looks of it, everyone will dislike this video. But I'll send I'll send you a real life fidget spinner hack. And it makes your fidget spinner go up your butthole and take out all the poop. And then it makes you mentally disturbed. That's what it does. I coughed. That's what the fidget spinner does. No! May the power of Christ compel you! Oh my God. That's too loud. See if I can get the plane. No! I believe in God. I believe in both. Okay, I'm just gonna stop making that joke, and I'll tell you a continuation joke. Michael Jackson be white, or Jackson would be white. I thought it was a lot of that. like, and now everyone hate on this video, do whatever you want. I mean, I don't care, comment what new character, so comment down if you want to comment down how bad my channel is. And that was a racist joke. I saw it in the island that was go. Go subscribe to Otto and Thought. He sent you a SSX emoji 1260 tag. It's totally did not fake. It's glitch. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. This is going to be, I meant to do this one. And yeah, so comment down what I just said and comment down how crappy my channel is. 1 out of 10, whatever you want, and bye. So, end card. I'm going to be doing end card more frequently. And yeah, this video, what's it talking about? This video, I'm proud of it. I mean, some jokes were literally just dumb and stupid, but I mean, that's how life is. I mean, you fail. So, yeah, overall, I'm proud of it. I think I edited it pretty good. I mean, I'm not the best editor, but this video's okay. I know this send card is probably really horrible anyway, too, but I guess, yes, end card. Well, I'm sorry for not making videos again. I guess this is like, well, the live stream was just like the return of me, but I guess this is like a second video, a little extra. So yeah, hope you enjoyed, and bye.